And another ruby at 380 as the last few locked in. Light on. We're ready. Race four at Gawler. They're set to go. Racing. Pace in the middle from Corborn Pin came out quickly and got away by two early. Big Papa Cooch busting through to second, and then came Magic Burner. They were followed by another ruby, then Long Gully Axel and Gypsy by Design, but Big Papa Cooch sailed along the inside and got clear of Corborn Pin. Then another ruby, but straightening. Big Papa Cooch, a drifter in the betting, but gets the prize. Big Papa Cooch beats Corborn Pin, third Long Gully Axel, then another ruby. They were followed Gypsy by Design, and back at the tail, Magic Burner. The time here is 23:30. Race four, and numbers are 5, 4, 1, and 2. Big Papa Coots for Troy Murray. He really pushed hard up along the rail, able to sail through and grab the front. Has been too good. Number 5, he was odds on and drifted out to 250, 260 at the jump. 4 second Corborn Pin for Tony Rasmussen. And third to one Long Gully Axel, Paula Herndon. It's 5-4-1-2, race four here at Gawler.